to the Black Bear Lodge, a family-friendly hunting club. I am the hunt master for Black Bear Lodge. You must be here to sign up for the tournament. Very well, I'll add your name to the rolls. Each hunter is given 3 animals to track and kill. We've had a recent influx of new species, so don't be surprised when you see your list. I've marked some hunting grounds for you, but any kill made anywhere will count.
Prestigious Black Bear Lodge. I'm sure the hunt master can issue hunting licenses for deer and such. Deer are still a thing, right? I don't get out much.
Rogers with an automated alert. An unknown dangerous creature has been sighted in the vicinity of the Sons of Dan compound. This thing's been attacking the Bucks Den beer house every night while we party. We call it the Night Stalker. Kills some of our best guys. Molly says the loud music is what pisses it off. So we can make a run for shot here and set up an ambush. Now some beast's gonna put it into our good time. So we're fixing on blasting the jukebox and jamming on instruments loud as we can. Even rigged up some old busted instruments to shake around. Feed on some of them barrels we cut. That ought to make a proper ruckus. Something about all that particular sound seems to send that son of a bitch into a blind rage. Any good hunters out there want to stop by and help us kill the Night Stalker tonight? You'll be rewarded in all the beer and partying you can handle. Message is sent to repeat.
burger? I'm not sure that recipe can be rescued.
If you get lost out there in the wasteland, you can always use the sky as a map. Winds may change, but the North Star will never lead you astray.
Warning. Union violation detected. Last recorded break was 9,999 hours ago. Mineral detection protocols active.
Thank you. Attention, citizens. Nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your information.
Thank you. visitor. Oh, I thought this day... I'm called Mr. Cursory... Splendid! Once you finish...
I still get goosebumps every time I hear it. You do too, don't you? Aw, I know you do.
I'm so grateful to have a customer. I was beginning to think this day would never come. It looks like you successfully registered as a shelter owner. I'll distribute before we part. Then allow me to...
supplies. To trade, I can be of service. Welcome, citizen. I am authorized to trade supplies. Ammunition and other supplies available here. Don't face the wasteland without the proper supplies. I am authorized to trade supplies and equipment. To your corpse is really rotten, Miguel. I keep hoping that a wolf will stop by and grab your bones, but no such luck, Sigh. It's not enough that I am tethered to an invisible point forever, but the nickname, so uncouth. None of the other volunteer bots had idiotic names. Miguel has some camp schematics on his terminal in the airport and a camp program holotape. Find them and return here. To that nearby clearing and set up your can. Maybe at a cook fire and a storage container. You can always move your whole camp later if your can doesn't have all the necessities. Consider using.
Thank you. getting stuff for free. I think those settlers haven't heard that yet.
You want quality? You get it here. You don't care. You want the next pendejo.
Thank you.